Hello friends, what's up? Today I am going to show you how to stop news notification from UC browser, because this browser automatically give us adult and disgusting news that is very painful for you and your family member mobile user. So how to stop this? This is very simple step. You just follow my video step by step what I do. First go to option. Then go to adblocker, then turn on adblocker, also adblock powerful adblocker, then go to back. Again go to option, then click on the setting icon. Here you just scroll down, then you can see notification setting. Click on notification setting, then turn off all notification setting with following my video setting. Now if you want to see news so that you can find out that in notification. Okay, it's already done. Now one more thing you just need. So go to home, then scroll down here you can see manage card. Click on the manage card, then turn on all option. Now go to back and your all step is done. Now you can see here is no news at this moment and no news never come again in your mobile. I think you understand my tutorial. So if you like this tutorial then subscribe my channel and hit like button and comment your opinion in the below comment section and tell me what kind of tutorial you want more, then I will do that for you and share this tutorial with your friend. Thanks for watching.